భోగీంద్రశాయినం పురుగుశలదాయినం భోగీంద్రశాయినం పురుగుశలదాయినం పురుషం శాశ్వతం కలయే భోగీంద్రశాయినం. ఆన్ దట్ నోట్, ఐ వాజ్ సిట్టింగ్ అండ్ సింగింగ్ ది సాంగ్ వన్ డే ఇన్ మై హౌస్ అండ్ మై గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్, మెటర్నల్ గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్ త్యాగు తాత కేమ్ అప్ అండ్ సెడ్, ఏడా కీర్తనా అప్పుడు స్వాత తిరునాళ్ళ పాట, ఇంకా కొంచెం రాగం పాడ అప్పుడు. So I had never sung this Kuntalavarali ragam before, so I started singing a little bit, and I sang tadara na 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 ra na na. Then he stopped me, ira tadara na abdinar. My tata was very good in ragam singing, so he would always make me stop when I'm singing and then show some phrases and all that. So he was immediately, he caught on to this tadara na 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 la na na ra na 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 abdina. So I was totally taken aback by that phraseology, the way he employed and brought it around. So I said romba nanna irukku tata abdina, GNB paduvanda abdina. So I mean, I had heard lots of recordings of GNB but never an alapan of Kuntalavarali. So I was so struck by this particular phrasing that he employed, and immediately within a few weeks I had a concert. This was in 1990. And I sang a big alapana of Kuntalavarali and this Bhogindrashayana. And the Hindu critic N.M. Narayanan had come for the concert. So he gave me a very nice review. And it said that, you know, Sanjay sang this, this, this. And then finally he wrote one line saying that for the raga alapana of Kuntalavarali, he employed the neoclassical method of GNB. So initially I was very happy in a sense, because I was a huge fan of GNB, and for my alapana to be referred in context with GNB was a big success. And the fact that my grandfather had pointed out a phrase and this man had identified it, so there was some, you know, correlation between the whole thing, so I was very happy. And then I went, within a couple of days I went to meet Sri Lalgudi Jayaraman, and he called me and he said unapathi paper la vandirko aama நீ வந்து ஜிஎன்பி வழியில் பாடினேன்னு வந்திருக்கோ அப்படின்னு. ஆமாம் சார், அதில் ஏதோ எழுதிருத்தாள் என்ன அப்படின்னு. அதான் அந்த மாதிரி நியோ கிளாசிக்கல், அதான் அவர் வந்து அவ்வளோ பிரமாதமாக பாடுவார், ஆனால் நிறைய எதிரிகள் அவருக்கு. அன்றைக்கும் இருக்கா, 30 வருஷம் ஆச்சு பார், இன்னமும் இதனால் பார் எல்லாரும் பாதிக்கப்படுறோம், நானும் பாதிக்கப்பட்டிருக்கேன் அப்படின்னார். ஆன் தட் நோட், சீ யூ சார்.